Previously on Deus Ex, our mission to the terrorist-occupied Sarif plant was technically a success, although most of the hostages were killed. The one hostage we did manage to save came at the cost of letting the gang leader, Mr. Sanders, go. We're hopeful our gamble will pay off later, though. The aftermath of the operation begins now.
Yeah, sir.
You're the Sarif security guy, right? The one we were delayed for? Hope you know those hostages are dead because of you and your boss.
Yeah, nice. Let's just go. And what are these guys doing? Seriously, what are you doing?
God damn.
Guys. Guys.
Nice job securing the plant. I wouldn't have thought a security guard could handle this. Not even an augmented one.
How the hell did you let the bastard get away? You dropped
God
the ball, pal.
Damn!
Okay, seriously, what the fuck is behind that door? We have Sarif. We must have Sarif people here, so somebody has a
open
key for that.
Up, you son of a bitch!
Come on, Wilson!
Yeah, come on, Wilson. Get your shit together. Okay, now I just want to see how long it takes before how long it's gonna take before they start looping the same sentences. Seriously, Wilson, you got these guys are condemning me for not saving the hostages, and they can't even get through a fucking door. Jesus Christ! I really should throw that box at them, but I don't wanna.
This is an active crime scene. Please don't touch anything.
Yeah, screw you as well. I think it's time I make my escape. Or, like, you know, get back.
Not quite what you signed up for, is it, Jensen?
Excuse me?
Sneaking into your own factory to hide stuff while the boss holds the cops at bay? Don't get me wrong, I love Mr. Sarif. I just hate it when contracts become more important than people. I thought you did too.
Oh. Oh.
I do. But things don't always go according to plan, Malik. I did what I could.
I'm sure you did. You ready to go?
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in.
So that was not a complete success, but at least we... At least we got the prototype, too. So yeah, this game can be quite heavy at times. Oh my god, yes, it's over. The sky looks like shit. I could get it to look better, but I don't think my recording software would work with that.
New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and Jensen, I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel? Being augmented.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try them out, what do you think?
Yeah, thing is, he was augmented against his will to save his life, as we probably already saw.
You're right. I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice. But today felt good. Surprisingly good.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to them. Said it was in your genes. Just be careful, okay? A lot of people think there's a reason the human body rejects this technology over time.
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught up in metaphysical debates, Malik.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've gotten neuro enhancements. I'm just saying the choices we do get to make inevitably have consequences.
Yeah. Tell that to the bastard who did this to me.
I hear you. And you know what? You're not the only person in this place who wants to find him. So if I can help in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Actually, there is something. I want to know about the first attack.
Fine. Ask away.
I've been thinking about why they attacked. What they were really after.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing. Hearings can be rescheduled. Somebody else can present Megan's findings.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team. Declan Faraday, Vasily Savchenko, Nia Colvin, even Eric Koss. The labs their bodies were found in.
Were burned to a crisp. I know.
The only reason you weren't caught in the fire was because that retaining wall came down. Saved your life, believe it or not.
So the whole attack was just to destroy Megan's research.
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraph is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us solvent that long.
You were there that night. What do you remember about it?
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us...
They were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the Intellicams, but his tapes were all confiscated by Homeland Security.
Homeland? I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
They did, for the first month. After that, all I really know is the case is still pending, and Mr. Seraph is not pleased.
Jeez.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab, right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.
All right. Did I just hit that thing? I think I did. Walked into it. So, people smoking, what do they have to say?
Can you believe those fanatics? I mean, they think taking hostages will get augmentations banned?
Jensen, you back to handling security around here? Because somebody's stealing supplies again.
Oh, interesting. I like this, like the way they have people in this game who have sort of different viewpoints on things, and you can either eavesdrop or just talk to them straight.
Talks all over the office, Mr. J. You really took care of those purity first assholes. Wish I could have been there to see it.
Hold down the fort, boss. Nothing new to report.
Oh, so I do have actual underlings. I don't think I get to use them any in the game, but still, it's good to know, I guess. So, Seraph Industries.
I think it's disgusting how public opinion has turned on David so quickly. Like it's his fault these lunatics keep attacking us.
People seem to think we're hiding something.
Only because Eliza Kazan keeps spinning it that way. Seriously.
Can someone tell me how the purists were even able to break into the plant? What happened? We're supposed to have state-of-the-art security measures here.
Good question. Oh, hello. Okay, so I'm supposed to go to Pritchard, but he's an asshole, so he can wait. This sort of, it actually really does pay to sort of explore every possibility here. And I can remember there were several of these vents in this building alone. And as you can see, I just get XP for being an explorer. Okay, this is an interesting place. There's nowhere to go but down. How fucking... I wonder how low I can go here. Let's see. Okay. Ooh, pocket secretary. Let's see. What the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you, P-Dog? Brandy needs the no pose. Again, like aspirin. 15 minutes more to meet me behind the gas station, then going elsewhere for help. Okay, interesting. And a credit chip, and then some drugs or something here. Huh. Somebody's been stealing supplies again. I think it's actually me. Yeah, there's subplots and stuff like that. Going around the office and around town. And I'm gonna discover all of them! Okay, let's see. Can we go here? No. Anything here? It's another door to the helipad here. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. So, Richard is... Yes, Malik's office. These are, by the way, all hackable.
Yeah, but who?
By the way, do I have any practice points? I do. Wow.
Who would know we were developing?
Wait a while. I don't need upgrades right now. Since I'm just running around here. Pritchard.
Well, if it isn't Mahatma Gandhi himself, come to honor us all with his life-preserving presence. If this is about the typhoon, I'll get to it in a minute.
Now, Pritchard. I didn't risk my neck to have you lose it in a pile of CPUs and SCSI adapters.
Well, look at you. Using SCSI adapters. Don't think just because you hacked through the plant security system so fast that you're an expert on everything computer. There's a reason I can't examine the typhoon yet.
Do tell.
For your information, I am running a diagnostic sweep on our network and router security to find out how Sanders' hacker got a hold of our codes.
I'd have thought the first question to ask is, whose codes were they? Unless you already know.
Stick to kicking down doors and shooting people, Jensen, and stop trying to do my job. I guarantee you we'll get along better that way.
We'll get along? Right. Also, here's something nice. It's a poster for Final Fantasy 27 by Square Enix. This is also a Square Enix game, I believe. Ooh. Richard has a Tron bike here. That's nice. So, is there anything I can steal from his office while I'm here? Huh. Well, there's an ebook, and I get XP for that. Not gonna read it though. Oh! I can take his chocolate bar. Excuse me? Okay, I burped. It's natural. Okay, let's go find my office. I know I have an office here. Just have to remember where it is. I think it was like on the
David and Hugh Darrow?
On the side, on the inner circle. Security manager, of course, not the next floor. Here it is. Yes, let's go to my office. Because of course my boss can wait. Don't have to hack that since it's my door. Close the door! Is there somebody here? No, nobody here. Huh. Okay. Alright, here's the security hub. You can see this. No doors, but there's the cameras here. I can actually watch different cameras. Wait, what the fuck is this shit? Why is the fourth camera offline? Huh, weird. Of course I have two computers because I... What? No code found. It's my computer! For fuck's sake. Do I have to hack my own computer? Okay, I can't hack. Wait a minute. Is this my... From Pritchard, of course. Login, password, Mandrake, of course. I deleted your entire network account. I only received order to set up a new one a few minutes ago, so if you don't like the password, I picked live with it. Because obviously I can't change it myself. Should also work on your home computer. Alright, so... Got the password. Which we now have to painstakingly type since I can't use my... physical keyboard. So I'm pressing the wrong button. Let's see. Mandrake. Doesn't sound like a very good password, actually. Adam, I really don't mean to bug you on this, but I think I've gotten a suspect of those neuroposign thefts. I got Denzel Mitchell going over my stack of Russell Life purchase orders. He needed to verify the legal address for a contract, but he'd have that address already. For later, he could be able to come up with a better defense. His door code is 1364. Okay. Ah, there's a previous message here. Someone's been stealing neuroposign. The night on Will Rossellini. Frank wanted to search Will's office and even gave me the access code, but I told him to wait. Okay. I need to speak to Will in office 23 and I need to go see Mitchell's office in 1364. That's good. A couple of more doors that I don't have to hack through. Sports. I do not recognize that face. Personal, okay, great. Close the door. Ah, the offices are actually numbered. Let's see, what it says if I go to media log. Ah, oh, yes. It actually saves all the emails here that I read, so I can just check back. Okay, I'll get back to that later. Actually, while we're here, we might check the mission log, okay. Yeah, we can active. There are different missions you quests. There sometimes you have several and you can set them active or inactive, so you get the waypoints or these things. Okay, let's take the elevator. All right. City looks nice from here, even with the crappy graphical settings.
I'm telling you, okay. Hugh, he might not have put the gun in Sanders' hand, but it was Taggart's speech to the UN that started all this.
William Taggart is nothing if not a shrewd political operator. You know that, David.
So for the sake of appearances, I have to look him in the eye and let him bullshit me?
With a smile. Always with a smile.
Is that a holograph? Or a hologram?
Something. We'll talk later.
Yep.
Yeah, you wanted to see me?
Yeah, how you feeling?
I've had better days.
Well, when we're done here, check him with Dr. Markovic at the limb clinic downtown. Getting her to get a checkup.
If you insist. Listen. About Sanders?
Yeah, about Sanders. What the hell were you thinking? Letting him slip away like that? I sent you in there to take care of things.
Which one?
I'm hoping it'll pay off for us later. Sanders was furious when he found out his hacker was augmented. He's not gonna rest till he finds out who set him up.
Oh. And you're naive enough to think he'll share the information when he gets it. I thought you were ready for this, Adam.
I am. Today's attack was just a shell game being run by somebody else. I intend to find out who and why, so that it never happens to anybody again.
Good, because so do I. That hacker in Sanders' group, you're sure he was augmented?
I pulled his cables out myself.
Yeah, well, the police are saying he's not, and they're refusing to let me see the body. No matter how much money I threaten to pull from their retirement fund.
Maybe someone else is offering more. So what do you want me to do, boss?
We have to get a look at the corpse. You still got friends on the force. You think one of them will let you into the morgue?
Depends who I run into.
Get over to the station and find a way inside. Because if that hacker was augmented, his neural hub might tell us who he was. Contact me when you've gotten a hold of it.
You got it.
Alright. Okay, so. You can't open both doors. Huh. I leave them open on the different directions. Haha. How do you like that?
Adam, were you just speaking to David? I didn't know he'd finished his call. Is everything okay?
As well as can be expected.
Right, like I know what that means anymore. The phone's been ringing off the hook ever since Bill Taggart's little press conference this evening.
Taggart? Sarah was speaking about him when I walked in. What's the founder of the Humanity Front saying about us now?
Oh, he's all sincere this time. Denouncing all the violence that's been committed against us, offering to come here in person to express his deepest sympathies.
Right. No wonder the boss seems grumpy.
Can you blame him? If it were up to Luddites like Taggart, you would have died on that operating table. The problem is, he knows how to play on people's fears.
Tampering with human biology can be pretty scary.
Tell that to all the war ants whose lives have been improved because of it. But if Taggart has his way, if he can sway popular opinion enough, then the United Nations will be forced to take a stand. Mark my words, that man is trouble.
Okay. Toilets. Always time to check the toilets. That's what I always say. Okay, that one's not accessible. Okay, it is kind of cool, but sometimes I just prefer a mirror. Whatever. Is there no women's room here? Ladies' room? No? Okay. Alright, go back down. Let's see, there's two missions. The dead terrorist in the police station morgue or the limb clean. I'm gonna set the police station inactive for a while and I'm gonna just go to the Lima clinic. I think.
Adam Jensen, please report to your office.
Oh.
Adam Jensen.
Alright. Alright, something's come up. Let's see. Ah, now there's a guy. I was expecting him earlier.
Hey Jensen, glad to see ya. Damn it, now I sound like his girlfriend or something. Hey, Jensen. Man, it's good to see you. I'm glad you're back. How are you holding up?
I manage.
I'm sorry about Megan. I know it must be hard. For a while, we thought you were a goner, too. Everything's going to shit. The attack on HQ, and now this mess with the factory.
Yeah, tough times all around. How about you, Corella? You okay?
I don't know. I fucked up. I mean bad.
What happened?
Well, a couple of months ago, me and Tyndall, you know, one of Pritchard's techs, we started sneaking out some neuropazine from one of the labs.
Jesus, Tim. You realize this could get you fired. Worse, arrested, if the company chooses to prosecute. What were you thinking?
I know. It's just, it's complicated. I didn't want to do it at first, but there were good reasons. Anyway, now I want out, but Tyndall has security footage of me stealing the stuff. And says he'll expose me if I ever stop helping him. I'm in a bad spot, Adam. I need that footage back. I know you're busy with everything that's going on right now, but I could really use your help.
That's a bold move, actually, going to the head of security here and telling straight up that it's you. Let's see. So yeah, it's a sub-quest. Let's see. Quest details.
What is it exactly you need me to do?
I need you to get back that security footage Tyndall has on me. It's probably in his apartment. On his computer, maybe.
So what? I just look him up in the phone book?
His apartment is near Brooklyn Court. It might be tough to get in because his building has a large security gate protecting it.
Well, that's just great.
Hacking the security gate is possible, but would require advanced hacking skills. You might have to look around for an alternate path. Maybe use the fire escape or something.
And I should care about this because...
Damn, Adam. Are you really going to shake me down like this? That's cold. I'm hurting here. Look, I may be able to get my hands on a weapon mod for you. Jeez, never thought I'd have to buy your help.
Just fucking asking, you asshole.
Neuropazine. What could you guys want with an anti-rejection drug for augmentation patients? Reselling it? Providing a competitor?
Why do you automatically assume I was trying to turn a profit?
Pretty ballsy stealing a patented drug from a secure lab. How'd you manage to do it?
Both Tyndall and I worked the night shift every other week. I stashed the neuropazine in a bag while he edited the security footage. Guess he kept part of it.
How about Tyndall? Can't you reason with him?
You could try, but Tyndall's a pretty driven guy. I mean, the guy's like a rock. You'd need a Casey Aug or something to crack him.
Casey?
Social enhancer. It's an augmentation designed to read people's reactions and behavioral patterns. Higher end series even allows you to directly influence people with pheromones or something.
Yeah, that's a good one, actually. We want that. Okay.
All right. Tell me more.
Really? Wow. Thanks, Adam. I thought I was done for. The security footage will probably be on his apartment computer. Meet me in front of the subway station parking lot once you get a hold of it.
I got it from here.
Okay. Side quests. That's good. Why is there even a fucking lock in here if somebody can just get in? Whatever. Okay. So we'll check the missions again. There's a side quest. Okay. Anyway, we really do want the social enhancer. And I have 2 praxis actually, so that's good. Yeah, we're gonna get this one. Trust me, we're gonna get that one. Yeah, we're not gonna read that, but I know that's a social enhancement, which basically means that you get some interesting options during conversations, especially if you want to try and influence people, get them to do something they might not necessarily do otherwise. Woo, I can jump downstairs.
This whole thing just brings back bad memories. I love working here, but it's hard knowing that at any second, God, I can't talk about it.
Nyashia.
Another bunch of radicals burst through the door like
Nigerian
pop
star.
I know. It's so awful. Because you'd be the first to
music awards, okay.
Well, I mean,
not interesting.
I'd be the first to what? Nothing. Forget it.
This tutorial for objectives, but I really remember that already, so not gonna watch that.
Mrs. Reed?
Oh,
Adam, I'm sorry you startled me. And please, call me Cassandra. You and Megan were together long enough.
Megan's mom.
I was waiting for you.
Out here? Why not come meet me inside?
I don't know. I guess I'm just not ready. This is where you work, but to me, this is also the place where I lost my daughter.
I guess I never thought of it that way.
I'm sorry. It's not proper of me to come here and stir up bad memories, especially after what you've been through.
Yeah. A lot of things changed 6 months ago.
I can't get over how much they've changed you. At first, I couldn't even believe you were still alive. How do you handle all of this?
They did what they had to do to save me. And in a way, I can do more now than I ever could.
I'm glad to know you take it so well. Many of us wouldn't be able to cope so easily with such traumatic changes.
Can I ask why you wanted to see me?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. I'm here about Megan, about what happened to her, or rather, about the investigation into what happened.
What about it?
Well, simply put, I feel something is not quite right with the way the case was handled.
You think there was some foul play involved?
I do. Call it mother's intuition. But when speaking to some of the investigators, there were a lot of inconsistencies. And then I met this detective, a man called Chase. He agreed things weren't handled by the book, although he has no proof.
And now you want to find out more?
I'll never hear my daughter laugh again, Adam. I'll never get a call from her to ask how I've been or have the chance to ask her about her day. She was stolen from me. However unjustified this all is, I still want to know why it happened. You're not the same, Adam. And we've yet to see if it's for better or worse. But I know you loved Megan. Please, will you help me find out what really happened to her?
I could go on with the quest details, but I'm gonna be a non-asshole and just accept this.
I never got a chance to investigate the attack myself. I'll look into it.
Thank you. This means the world to me, Adam. Really.
The first thing I'll need to do is meet with this detective, Chase.
Good. He works part-time as a security guard in an apartment building on Brooklyn Court.
Brooklyn Court.
I'll be waiting for you in your apartment lobby once you're done.
Why does a detective need to work part-time as a security guard?
Oh, he retired soon after the case. I don't really know the details. Maybe he'll tell you more.
I'm on it.
All right, more side quests. This, by the way, is the map of the Detroit hub area. It's quite large. It's not like it's not quite an open world, but it is quite a big place still, which is nice. Also, there's different. Some buildings have second floors or third, fourth, or fifth, and there's the underground as well. I can't promise that the release dates for the videos will be as close as that. And somebody put money in the trash. Wow. What money do I have actually? I have 3,200. Okay, that's good. Let's see. Holy shit, I have a lot of shit here. Okay, first order of business is finding a merchant and selling off some of this shit. Also, there's the... Let's see, Motherly Ties. Cassandra wants me to investigate Megan's murder, okay. And then there's the Tyndall thing. Okay, I'm gonna just set those to inactive and I'm gonna find both the limb clinic and a merchant to buy some of this shit.
You believe it? We had the place surrounded and we were ordered to hang back. Since when do we take orders from David Sarif?
Maybe there was some hazardous material they were worried about.
More like there was something illegal in there that they wanted their rent-a-cop to get rid of.
Hello?
I'm
right here.
I can't see how things could have turned out any worse.
Yeah, the one thing about this game is that the other characters really don't seem to have any idea of when I'm near. You also saw the guy in my office in the last video, and he was just sort of... rehearsing what he would say once I was there, even though I was already there. Holy shit, there's a lot of stuff in this trash cans. It's interesting. Nothing in there because these guys. Name?
Well, shit. If it ain't the captain himself. Mr. Sarif done fixed you up good, ain't he? Give you a new set of glasses and everything. Damn.
How you doing, Letitia?
Didn't think I'd see you walking this boulevard anytime soon, that's for sure. Not after what happened 6 months ago. People said you's down for the count.
People tend to underestimate me.
You and me both, Captain. You and me both. Got any credits you can spare?
Here. It's not credits, but...
Mighty kind, Captain. Mighty kind.
How about you give me some information, and then we'll see.
Oh, damn, Captain. You ain't no cop no more. Why you gotta insist on using them rules?
Because it's my money this time, not the department's. You want it, you better give me something that's worth it.
Yeah, I guess. So what you wanna know?
What do I wanna know? Oh, weapons.
Been a while since I walked the beat. Where would a less than exemplary citizen go these days if he needed to acquire some unlicensed firepower?
Well now, I hear there might be a gun seller or two around town. But an adventuring man
especially one fixed with some of that fancy techno limbs Mr. Serif makes. He might be able to acquire a few more if he's willing to go the extra mile.
I'm gonna be a good guy here.
You're almost busting the bank, Tish. This better be worth it.
Well now, what I suggesting here ain't exactly legal. And you being an ex-cop and all, I hope you won't take this the wrong way, but everybody knows the best weapons in town are locked up inside the police station.
Yes, and that would be very helpful if I were still a cop. But I'm not. So I don't have the computer codes needed to open the armory's door.
Yes, but Tish here does.
Oh.
I overheard two rookies discussing it while I was warming myself by the trash can fire in back of the station. They was bad-mouthing that new boy, Officer Nicefield, for choosing patriotism as a password.
Oh.
Said it was no wonder he was being fast-tracked. Whatever that means.
Nice. Oh my god, I can... Okay, let's...
Fine. I'll bite. Tell me about this extra mile.
You hear about the protest at Lim today? The one ass was about to get all violent to Mr. Sarah's factory stole all the news.
What about it?
Rumor has it, somebody wanted to make sure it got to Miss Eliza's attention. Maybe had a shooter in a high place somewhere, looking down on the Lim Plaza, aiming to turn things up a notch. Didn't happen because the factory, but you never know, they might have something behind.
Oh, there's still another thing I could buy, but I don't have any credits.
I think I've got all the information I need right now, Tish. Maybe next time.
I'll be right here waiting for you, Captain.
She's useful, and also I'm broke now. Great. All right, if I paid the 500, I could get information about those gun salesmen. Great. Fuck's sake. Well, oh, here's the Lim Clinic, at least. Let's go check that place out.
I, for one, approve of these protests. These Lim people are drug pushers. Someone is getting rich while the rest of us are suffering.
I wouldn't know about those things. All I know...
Yay, more video.
Ah, Mr. Jensen. David Serlov told me to be dropping by. I've just been reviewing the test results we received on you last week.
Should I start rolling up my sleeves?
Surprisingly, no. I see no trace of glial tissue buildup in any of your charts.
It's been 6 months, Doc. Shouldn't I be on neuropazine shots by now?
One would think, but these test results show no signs of implant rejection. If anything, the bond between tissue and electrode seems to be getting stronger.
So I'm free to go?
Well, Mr. Serif did ask me to discuss another topic with you. You are aware that several precautionary measures had to be put into place during your first surgery?
Not all of my implants were switched on, I know.
The damage caused by the hematoma had to be taken into account. Your brain needed time to recover, to get used to the mechanical neural processors and turn them on naturally over time.
Cut to the chase, Doc. What does Serif want?
He feels that you might be ready to speed up the activation process using special software known as Praxis Kits.
You mean I don't have to wait for my augmentations to kick in naturally anymore?
You can, if you prefer. But Mr. Serif did make a generous donation to Lim in your name, thus ensuring that Praxis software linked to your particular neuro enhancements would always be available to you and you alone. Please, take a look.
So, added five... What? I got credits? Okay, so yeah, it's a, basically it's a shop where I can buy a Praxis kit for 5,000. I'm gonna come back to that right
Very
now because
well.
I don't have.
Perhaps when you are feeling stronger.
I don't have extra money, but anyway, yeah, this basically Basically, this works as a soap. Oh, hello.
Nice jacket. I bet you're hiding some real cutting-edge enhancements under it, aren't you?
Yeah, we wanna... whatever. Let's see. Hello. Okay. So basically, there's two ways to get more orgs. One is the natural way, which means you get experience. So basically, you're naturally activating stuff.
Is it true they stopped
or you can just buy Praxis kits if you have the money.
I know it sounds a little hair-raising, but we do it every day, several times over.
And yeah, we are just looking for books and stuff so I can get more XP.
You'll be asked to count back.
Can I get in here? Yes. Holy shit, an unlocked computer. And it's about me. Or is it? Inspection team for the World Health Organization, okay. No, it's Jensen Adam. Oh, hello. This is about me. Has demonstrated healing ability greater than 2 standard deviations above the mean. Yeah, great. Unique autoimmune disorder. May indicate that he will not require neuropocene. Previous operation 6 months ago, okay. Full replacement of chest cavity and left arm, right arm and legs replaced at behest of employer authority granted under terms of employment contract. Alright, my boss has the sort of legal right to decide these things for me. Great. But hey, it's a job. Okay, that's nice. Good to know. So, Sheriff is kind of being an asshole behind my back, but whatever. I get orcs, so it all works out nicely. Let's see, I can't get in there. I think there's anywhere else to go here. Okay, now let's find a merchant.
Protesting is not against the law.
I know that, officer. But some of those guys were carrying tire irons and setting garbage cans on fire.
And those were the ones we arrested. The rest were merely...
Adam? Yeah, I just spoke to Vera Markovic. You aren't getting any Praxis kits installed?
All you said to do was see the doctor. I did that.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm just surprised you didn't take advantage of the account I set up for you. But no matter. Right now I want to know who that corpse is. Head over to the police station and get his neural hub. And Adam, if you can't talk your way in, consider making a strategic retreat. There's got to be another entrance on the side of the building.
I don't think I can hack this yet. Yeah. Also, Sarif is being a passive-aggressive asshole. Why did you give me money if you wanted me to take my orcs? Why didn't you just give me like a gift card or something? Okay, let's see. I'm trying to remember. I think somewhere in here, maybe. Might be where I'm going. Get it, barrels. Alright.
I ain't got nothing for you. Check with the man. And keep your hands where I can see them.
Well, stop standing in the doorway then.
You got anything you want to buy or sell? I'm the guy you want to deal with. Everything's on the computer, right at your fingertips.
Alright, yes, this is what we like to see. So, weapons. I don't think I'm gonna need a sniper rifle, really. It takes a lot of space and I prefer to try non-lethal ways here. So I'm gonna sell that. Then let's see, I have a 10mm pistol and trunk rifle. I will acquire a stun gun later, so I'm not gonna sell those. New viruses are good. Okay, the beer I can sell. Remote detonated explosive device. I think I'm gonna sell those as well. Okay, I get some money now. So let's see. Weapon upgrades, shotgun. Automatic unlocking device. Let's see. Damage upgrade. Wait, what does this do? Increases the weapon's damage. I could, okay, let's buy that one, I think. So how much ammo do I have? Okay, I got enough ammo, I think. No, wait, I don't actually. Okay, I need some pistol ammo if I'm gonna have any use for that, so yeah.
Be sure to tell all your friends. It's just not the cops.
I like this guy. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I'm sure those are really interesting, but if you really care about reading those stuff, you'll buy the game yourself. Which, by the way, might not be a bad idea anyway. You're only, if you're watching this video, you're only getting one way of doing things, and there are several other ways of doing stuff here, so you might want to try this out for yourself. Anyway, I did buy an augment, no, not an augment, an upgrade. So let's see, damage upgrade, yeah, open menu, we can combine it with the pistol. And now the pistol is more awesomer. Also, I'm gonna go find Leticia again, since I have the money now. If I could just, let's see, let's try running. Oh wow, that's as far as I can run. Wow.
Okay, these limb riots are being organized by the government. They want an excuse to exact martial law and split this country up.
Why does the government want to split? Wait a minute, this is the wrong way. Holy shit, I got turned around already. Wow. Let's see, that's the limb clinic. Did I really come from this way? What the fuck? Yeah, this city can be confusing. Ah, there she is.
Damn, Captain, you back again? I don't suppose you brought me a little gift this time.
How about you give me...
Yeah.
The weapons...
It's been a while.
Well... Shit, Captain. That all you got?
For fuck's sake. He just told me about the guy I already went to see. Great.
Well now, what I suggesting here, ain't it?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's... No, I heard that. Let's see.
I might need to do a little trespassing soon. Maybe get inside some places where I'd rather not be seen going in.
You being kind of vague, Cap, but maybe it's best I don't know the Pacifics.
You got that right.
What I do know, though, is that most people tend to look down, not up. And even when looking down, they don't necessarily think about what's under their feet. If a person ain't too squeamish about getting dirty, they might be able to get inside one or more sensitive areas in the city. Especially if they armed themselves ahead of time with the right information.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not giving you more money.
Screw I think
you.
I've got...
Abis.
Screw you, I'm not giving you more money. Anyway, the cop shop, I think. Let's check out my missions. There is that, there's this side. Let's see about the cop shop, actually. I think I need to go to the station here. I like this guy. This guy's just dancing here all the time. I'm gonna film this guy dancing a little bit. Okay, I think that's enough. There is a thing I might want footage of dancing people for. Anyway, let's see, that one's closed.
Oh man, Eliza is so hot.
You're crazy. Neashia Akim is way prettier.
Yeah, whatever. Eliza is the newscaster that who looks like she's from the Hunger Games. Okay, let's see. Police station. Hello. Nothing. Shit. Damn, cops already stole everything in there. Police 87. Okay, this is the perfect place to save a game. Trust me. I'm gonna try something a little interesting. There are actually at least two ways to get inside the police station, and I had in my previous playthrough I did find the other one, the sort of sneakier one. But I'm not gonna try that one right now, I'm gonna instead see about sort of a frontal assault. Also, probably a third way is you could probably just go in guns blazing, but that's really not a good idea. There's a lot of armed cops in there. Vending machine is too heavy for now.
Hello?
I'm not actually sure I can get XP for those, but I'm gonna read anything anyway. So, this is gonna be one of the times when the social enhancer really comes in handy.
Yeah, hang on just a sec.
You can see, it's activated.
Jensen?
Haas, surprised to see you here.
Psychological profile.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am.
I don't have time for your self-pity. I need to get into the morgue.
That's it? No, forget it. I don't know what's going on with that body down there, but my orders come from the brass. No one gets in. First thing you say to me after almost 2 years is you want something?
Should I have given you an order? You've always been very good at following those.
God damn. Where do you get off being so self-righteous? You think I like this? Look at me. From SWAT team commander to a crummy desk sergeant in the 2-bit precinct. I don't need this from you. I get enough of it at home. So either come up with something better than your usual attitude, or you can just forget it, because you came to me.
Whoa. Okay. So there's the psychological profile. Has a tendency to exaggerate and escalate the situation needs to be brought down. Yeah. Feels deep remorse, is looking for absolution, subject to sudden fits of rage, situation should be diffused with care. Okay. Okay, I have a save game. I'm just gonna really screw this up first to see how it goes.
You think I knew you'd be here? I'd have been just as happy without ever seeing you again, believe me. But I need to get into the morgue, so just open the door and stop getting in the way when innocent people are in danger.
You don't get to bully me, Jensen. You're not my boss anymore. My boss wants me to keep people like you away from the morgue, and that's what I'm gonna do. You see, if I let you in, my job is gone. It's over. And it's about the only thing that I have left, so I think I'll hold on to it. And even you can't blame me for that.
You see the persuasion level meter that just went down because I'm being an asshole. Let's see.
Don't put this on anyone else. We both know the real reason you're stuck here is that you feel guilty about what you did. And until you face up to that, this is where you're gonna stay.
I knew it would come to that eventually.
Oh my god, it's coming up. Shit.
I shot a kid, but he was dead before I did that. He chose to make himself a weapon, and he could have gone through us like tissue paper with those augments of his. That's why you ran off. You just couldn't take that.
I don't like this. Oh, I could activate pheromones, actually. I'm not gonna do that. I'm trying to screw this up just to see how it goes. Okay, that's good.
15, Haas. In what world can you justify putting a bullet between the eyes of a 15-year-old boy?
I don't know. There's something I've been waiting for.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't even screw this up properly.
For everything that happened. Because when the chips were down, you got the order to fire, you refused, I got stuck having to do it, and you just walked out of my life. That's when everything went to shit, when you abandoned me.
I've heard enough of this. You're lying to yourself. You pulled that trigger, no one else. You can't escape from that for the rest of your life. Accept it, make it a part of your history, and put it in your past. Because denial is only making it worse.
I can't.
Holy shit.
Oh, hell. You're right.
Oh my god.
I've been so stupid.
I'm better at this than I thought.
2 whole years. I've got to start turning things around. Right now. Go on in. Don't worry about the guys. They'll leave you alone. But I need to think.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Sounds good. Later.
Oh, wow. I thought I was gonna just, you know... I thought I was doing the exactly wrong thing, and I was in the beginning. I had changed my course, of course. Of course. I was gonna just show you how you can fail that with the assistance of the thing, but apparently I did succeed in it instead, and he let me through. I was gonna just, you know, fail that and get him really pissed off at me and then load the game and do it properly, but apparently that worked as well. Weird.
All the media speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just...
So anyway, we can just go down to the morgue now, I guess.
Jansen, right? I've heard about you. Yeah, you were a good cop by most accounts. But you're lucky you got out.
Yeah, anyway. Believe me, this wouldn't work unless I talk to Haas first.
Assure him that these attacks are in no way linked to the Humanity Front.
Okay, let's try some. I'm gonna save game again. I'm gonna try something. I'm not entirely sure how this works, but I have the code for the armory. I'm just not sure if they will start harassing me if I go to it, so let's try. See what happens. Okay. Second floor, yes. Where's the armory? What? That way? It can't be that way. Wait, what?
Should that day ever come
to pass? Armory is that way, yes. Okay, that points to the left. What is this? It's an alarm panel, okay. Where's the armory? Is it here? Oh, that's... Oh, and now I killed a cop. Yeah, that's... Actually, this is the armory, but it is restricted. What I could have done, I could have hidden in the vent there after killing the cop and then waited for this to die down. And then gone to the armory, but yeah, no, I don't need weapons that badly at this point. This is a big police station, there's lots of things you can do, but let's just do what we came here to do. Instead of being an asshole. That's a prey crew. I'm gonna have to go. Wait a minute, where the fuck am I going? I think I'm going through here. Right. Yes, okay, yeah, there's the elevator to the morgue. Okay. Alrighty then. As you can see, this game is about possibilities. There's always several ways to do things. Almost always, except for the fucking boss fights, but we'll get to that later.
Are you supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
Yeah, actually, I am supposed to be here. Wait. Go through here. Yes, okay. Ah, there's a, actually this interesting thing. There's the holding cells. If I had talked Mr. Sanders into giving himself up, which is possible, he would have been in the holding cells down here. Instead, we now have a dead hacker in the morgue. So there's no one here, so I'm just gonna raid the lockers. Hello. The fuck is that? Oh, hello, another pistol. That's gonna get me some money later. Oh, hello, reload speed upgrade. Wow. Yeah. Let's see, where is this here? Combine it. I'm gonna use it with a tranq rifle, actually. Sewers. Oh, okay, that's the... Yeah, that's the way that the Letitia was talking about. You can get in through the sewers as well. Anyway, let's go here. There's somebody here.
About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the pedal connectors. As it is, I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet, and I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security. He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull, as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
All right. No. Let's not take it. I just need to take it.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
Okay, another book there. I could hack his shit, but I don't care. Okay, I think we're done here. This was easy. Yeah, let's go back up, I think. Oh, hello, there's another vent as well. I don't know, I really should probably explore this police station at some point. Maybe. First floor. Okay. Did I skip the elevator? I think I did actually.
United in their cause to find a common ground.
Where the fuck is the lobby? There. Okay. No, I can't search that. Okay, I could go talk to Haas and... Well, yeah, I'm gonna go to my apartment before I close... Before I end this video, there's still some time for that. Just check my missions. Yes, use my... Okay, I got the marker there.
Jensen, I have a message for you from one of your former colleagues, a Detective Alexander.
Jenny, what did she want?
She said she could use some help if you can make your way over to Grand River Road. And might I just add, as wonderful as it is to have you back at the office, I am not your personal dating service.
Well, what the fuck did I do to you? Just tell Jenny to fucking call me directly. Dude. Jesus Christ. Pritchard, you're an asshole. I hope this is the right way. This might not be. I need to check my map, aren't I? I might have just gone the wrong way completely. Let's see. Let's downtown apartments. Okay, so if I go, wait a minute. Okay, so yeah, I think I know how to get there. I go here, right? And then here's the. Born human, be human, okay. So yeah, it is the gas station here. I'm gonna take the sort of back alleyway.
Grayson hooked me up with some real tight merch. Those Ugg lovers get in my face now, I'm ready to pop.
Grayson? Where he at these days?
Yo, where you been, man? You been running shit through that abandoned gas?
I think Serif, I'm gonna get my pit bull invented.
Get him some cyber paws, cyber fangs and shit.
I'm just burping like crazy here because of Coke. I'm the cola I'm drinking, it's not Coke. Let's see. Okay. Oh shit. Let's see. Get these barrels out of the way. My frame rate is really tanking. Here, by the way, that's not very nice. Might be the open area here, it might be something with my computer. Let's see. Okay, this is definitely not the best way to get to my apartment. I think I'm pissing here. Fucking hobos.
People been saying Ugg's equal progress. Look at me! I've been progress right out into the street!
That's some quality voice acting there. Certainly. Okay, I'm getting closer now. At least I think so. Nothing there. Information detail. Yeah, this is my place. It's here. The Chiron building. Okay.
If you ask me, these riots are David Seraph's fault.
How can you say that?
He has this air of arrogance about him, this sense of superiority. People don't like arrogance. David Seraph's
single-handed. Where are you, Jensen? I haven't got all night.
Hello, Pritchard. I'm almost in my apartment now.
Well, when you do get in there, connect the neural hub to your computer. I've created a secure tunnel, and I'll take over remotely.
You can access my personal computer.
Who do you think configured your security protocols?
Is this a door? No, that's not a door. Is this my door? Oh, yeah. Welcome home, Mr. Jensen. Welcome to Casa de Jensen. My house. Oh, hello. There's a rifle. Another ebook. Great.
Oh,
that's not what I was trying to do. Let's see. Go to the kitchen. Newspaper, don't care. Wait, where? I am looking for a thing. A thing. There is a thing somewhere in here. It's this one. I don't have my own code here, for fuck's sake. Fine, I'll hack my own fucking security. Let's see. Okay.
Access granted.
Ah, yes. I actually think I get more experience points if I hack through stuff instead of. Oh yeah, this is good. There's a secret stash I can open with that terminal. Yeah, I think I get more XP points if I hack stuff using codes or whatever. Let's see, anything else I can take? Not really, no. Yeah, that's nice. Nice little thing, let's see. Close it back up. Thank you, and then we'll go. Oh, what the hell? Oh, another rifle? Ammo, yeah, let's take everything. That's kind of clever, actually. They don't have to really program in the reflections. What? Call landlord. The re-replacement mirror, yeah. Yes, kind of clever. You don't have to worry about coding in a reflecting thing. It's more XP. We're getting pretty close to next praxis. 75 more XP, which we'll probably get when we finished with this thing. All right, neuro implant. Just put it in the DVD drive.
Pritchard,
it must work.
The hub's connected.
I know. Now be quiet and let me concentrate.
I need his name, Pritchard, not his entire genetic history.
That's not his DNA. It's the data he was trying to steal from us before he... My God, Jensen. Your suicide hacker didn't kill himself.
You obviously didn't see his brain splattered all over the floor.
No, you don't understand. The wet drive modification in this chip, it allows someone to hack through you. It turns you quite literally into a human proxy.
So he wasn't working alone. Someone off-site was doing the actual hacking.
Exactly. And whoever it was tried to hide his location by using multiple satellites. But I may have just traced him to here. An abandoned factory complex in Highland Park.
Get me the address, Pritchard. Because if we're lucky, whoever pulled our terrorist strings might still be there.
Alright, and there's also my email. The mirror. Item is on back order. Okay. We are still unclear as to how precisely this mirror came to be damaged to you. Oh shit, they killed Kubrick. Oh, there's the code for the... yeah, great. Yeah, that's the code for the wall TV thing. Great, well, that's a little late.
Adam, it's David.
Let me guess, you're sending me to Highland Park.
Not just yet. Frank's figured out why the network's been compromised. There's a persistent transmission coming from Derelict Row.
Street gang territory?
Well, our dead friend was posing as an Antioch. Who better to hide with than the D-Row ballers?
Right. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit. Cardboard boxes. They are pretty hardcore stuff. Does this still work? No, I can't. I broke my TV. Oh, damn. Oh, by the way, this lighting looks really redundant. Anyway, now we can't watch TV.
On the next episode, we continue our investigations through sewers, police stations, and other unsavory locations. And if you're lucky, you won't have to wait a year and a half for it either. This is The Phann, signing off.